I've been letting this run for all day, pretty much. I didn't mean to. I just forgot I had it on.
Have you joined yet? Ready, bro? Wait up, Milo, let me pick you up. You're what? Dude, that car sucks. Bro, if we go together, it's a lot more effective.
Yes.
Alright, I got you, bro. Thanks, Milo, for being your underdog.
Who's would be a good next step for me to do?
No, not really. It kind of looks like it though. I told you I'm gonna sell it twice. I think the good function they need for GTA 6 would be freaking kids being added to GTA. Yes, I'm here. I got no car. Yep. That's gonna be our working vehicle, right? Every time. Thank you. Hey, there's your. Wait, is this mine? No, this is yours. Oh, and so what's the other one? If he wants, he can just wear it. You should just stay in the car, actually. Yeah. Stay in the car. You're gonna drive. Yeah, you're gonna drive. You're gonna be my designated driver from now on. Until we get to the place. And then whenever we get the actual thing, then I'm gonna drive the vehicle. Except for it's the boat. Unless it's... Yeah, you can drive the boats. Yeah, you're driving the car. You're driving the car every time, right? I'm driving to the office, but you're driving to the waypoint. Seconds before we can get our cargo. 50 seconds. I've made half a million off of this. Making my total earnings from doing this, I've made $578,000. It's 500 grand. For it, so I don't actually know. All right, we're good. We can buy it now. 4 seconds. Right, boy. Go fast, bro. All right, doesn't matter about the vehicle. In story mode, there's like you can quick travel and skip time, but not in online. Just ride like on that line. Drive your car on that line. Except for like if you're running in the car right now. wrong way, wrong way. Alright, wait, that's good, that's good. Just go straight. Yo, yo, let me get in. Here. Bro, why? Why'd you not stop? Try to get in. Law enforcement has him. Is it law enforcement or is it? No. This is like an armored, dude, this is like an armored Kuruma, but it's a van. Dude, yeah. Just imagine how protected we are. Yeah, dude, this is a SWAT van. I need to lose the cops. I'm not gonna lose the cops here. Dude, the train's coming. The train was coming. We just missed it. I think we lost the cops. There's a train. We just lose them. I'll call Lester. Okay. That's fine. Let me just call Lester. I don't think I'll call this easy. like the one above it. Do you still have two stars? Alright, good. Yeah, that's like $400. No, I ain't even done with the cops. Yeah. I was looking at Point of Interest. Cause I had a ton. If you get ever like too tired, just put water on your face. After this, we're gonna sell one, and then we're gonna do it one more time and sell it again, and then we're gonna do our heist. Let's just do this. Alright, well, let's make a deal. We'll do this until there's 10 players in here. If there's ever 10 or 8 to 10 players, 8 and above players, that's when we're leaving, alright, to the heist. Alright? Listen. Listen, dude. Once there's 8 players, we're leaving, alright? I'll leave the session. The truck one. Get the truck. Uh-huh. Are you in?
That's what she said.
Can you turn on your TV volume? No. Oh, just a little bit, but whatever. I don't mind it.
Danger.
You get some more vehicle upgrades and stuff. This car is strong. Give me wrecking all these cars when I can't go past a tree. Past 15-ton cars, but I can't go past one little twig. Oh wait, is that the? Bro, look how strong this truck is. What?
I know a car that's stronger than the Karuma, and it's a little bit overpriced.
But is it more protective?
Yes, it takes 2 rockets to kill it instead of 1. The Karuma takes 1 rocket to kill it. It's called the Duco Dead. You should get it, it's really cool. It's like, it's like an armored sports car. It's not a sports car, though. It's like, you know, your Dominator. It's like that. But with car in your garage with the motor out of it, like out of the hood. Done. Stop talking, Jack. What's that car called they had? What do you mean?
With the engine coming out of the hood?
I have a bunch of cars. You know, the one that's all classy with the engine coming out of the
hood? Tornado?
Yeah, the Tornado.
It's like that, but armored and faster. It's faster than the truck.
Yeah! Check, I got an eagle!
This car is actually really fast. For a truck, yeah.
Really?
For a truck, yeah, for a truck. Mm-hmm. This is super fast. Especially if such a big
imagine
truck.
That with turbo tuning.
It has 6 crates in it, dude. It'll give me 81 grand. Well, as long as we're doing that, well, you'll still be making money, I'll still be making money, but it's just all around good. I got 81,000
here.
From that.
Go over here and act like you're owning, okay?
In here?
Nice. No, just like right here. This is like the bank and you're like giving people money and stuff.
What?
And then I come in and I steal your money, okay? So you just be back there, just like doing your thing, and I will come in and like,
I got money in my pocket!
I know, but there's money in the box. It's invisible. It's invisible money. Ready? Everybody get down! Yo, cashier! Banker! Get down! Give me all your money! Give me all the money!
There's
3 people on this one, bro. This is perfect for grinding on our CEO.
Give me the money! Give me more! More! Give me all the money!
She cooperated, though.
No. They cut your wage, by the way. You let me die.
Why did you make her give you all the money and then kill her anyway?
They had to pay for medical fees. So they had to cut some of your paycheck in order to pay for it.
Evie, you gotta tell me what you're doing.
Hand behind your back.
Evie, look, you
can't behind your back. Hand behind your back.
Pretend that you're not gonna do this, okay?
Okay.
Here, wait, hold on. Here. Pretend like you put them on me. Alright, now you push me over.
Push me over. Jack.
Kick me over. Kick me. Pretend like you put tape on my mouth. You put tape on my mouth so I can't scream. You tie up my feet so I can't move.
What are you teaching her? What are you teaching her? Oh my gosh. You're getting her riled up before bed. Anyways, wow, this is super loud from my recording.
Cut my cups off. Cut these off. Cut them off. Now give me the knife. Thank you.
Get my pajamas.
Get my pajamas. Get on the floor.
Stay in the room. Evie, pretend that I'm the police officer, okay? You're the bad guy.
Jack.
Pretend that you're the bad guy and I'm the cop, okay?
Okay.
You're like doing bad stuff. You're like stealing money and stuff, okay? Yeah. So go and steal some money.
Okay.
Steal some money.
Pretend
that this is the door, okay? Open up! Okay! We're coming in! Get on the floor! Right now!
Jack.
Evie, cool. Okay. Put your hands behind your back. Turn around.
I don't like this gameplay.
Hands behind your back.
She's going to fall and hurt herself. You got my bracelet?
No, it's in here. Let's go, it's a rubber band one.
Does it say to love... To write love on
it's
your...
It's rubber bands. Like, you know those things that was so popular and people made stuff out of them? Evie, stop messing with stuff. Put your hand behind your back. Ready? Put the cuffs on. There. You're going to jail. Get up! Stand up!
It's gonna drive me nuts, but oh well.
To get it.
dude. Boy, I'm about to ram into this kid. I'm trying to take my $8,000 packages. His spread. Dude, Milo just said, look at the top of his spread. Right, Lear. Did you get it? Oh, wait, you have to get out for this one. Chips. Oh, they said look at the top of his bread. Look at the top of his bread. That's what I thought you said. They said bread. Three. I said eight or above.
We're here recording. Recording. What?
This list of people.
I'll be there in a minute. I'm about tired.
You'll take advantage of the time, yeah. Yeah. I just got 67.
I guess I'll end it here. I'm tired. I'm gonna go to bed.
I'm not taking it.
Anyway, this is it.
Get tape on my feet so I won't scream.
Now your feet are stuck together.
Don't like the games he plays with my 3-year-old.
So now your mouth is shut, your hands are, your feet are.
Okay, well, I hope you had a great day and you have a better day tomorrow.
Take off the duct tape.
Guys, hang in there. I know it's rough.
Why did you steal all the money?
Talk to you later. Bye.